tough game. Small win, but we should come from this very good.
Yeah, we've been playing well. We would maybe win last loss from last time, and we just wanted to come out hard.
It's two goals late in the third, you want to get us?
First one, I saw a screen, and I just shot a block inside and went in. Then the second one is good recognition from this game. That was all alone.
Jake, what did you do to prepare going in tonight?
Try to stay warm.
What did you do just to kind of stay focused throughout the game then too?
You gotta move around, like, just stay focused.
Any saves from the game that stuck out in your mind?
They try to go a lot back and forth. As a defensive unit, you kind of recognize that, but a couple times we stopped too.
What did you guys just do well as a team out there tonight?
I think we stuck together. That's what it was. Played hard too.
Yeah, we came focused. We didn't have the best first period, but after that, we really came together and had the last two periods.
And just your thoughts on getting the win and being another step closer to that number one seed?
Just gotta keep practicing hard and come better.
We also have to bring that momentum to the next game. It's a big game for us.